8 tonight, a homicide investigation on the east side after a body is found in a backyard. According to IMPD, officers were called to Gladstone Avenue near 30th and Sherman just before noon. Police have not said how the man died. Homicide detectives responding to the scene. Anyone with information on the case is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.